Okay. Sound test 1-2, sound test 1-2. This is a sound test of the Tokyo Mirage Sessions Sharp FE Full Clear series. I am Jeff the Christian Gamer. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need to. Tokyo Mirage Sessions Sharp FE. Tokyo Mirage Sessions Sharp FE. Tokyo Mirage Sessions Sharp FE. Now I'm just saying it too many times, so I'm starting to confuse myself. Tokyo Mirage Sessions Sharp FE. Alright. Greetings and welcome to another episode in the Full Clear series of Tokyo Mirage Sessions Sharp FE. This is Jeff the Christian Gamer. About to get into this game again after attempting once and failing to set my system up properly here. We're gonna start at the point when we were supposed to leave the dungeon to go ahead and power up, basically. The power-ups this time around are pretty straightforward, most likely in an attempt to make sure that how do we get here? Let's see, we're on this pose now. We need from you is what? Where is it? I'll moidalize him. Ugh, maybe not. Yeah. Going into the menu. I meant to go into a grinding session for the game so that I wouldn't be so far behind. But as you may have noticed on my Twitter feed, I had a power outage that resulted in a very frustrating and inefficient use of my time for the entirety of the weekend. We did actually get everything back up. However, it was after some relatively expensive advice from an electrician. So, at any rate, that's resolved, and I'm now able to record, as you can see. But, yeah, I would have had more time and footage out had this not been such a CF. Yeah. Army terms for the win. Alrighty. Critical. Holy crap. Okay. It's not weak to electricity. This is weak to fire. Nope. Fresh spicy curry for Tsubasa. Now, I don't have any moves that are weak to this guy, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna poison him. Yes, I'm aware of what status effects are. Doesn't make sense to me. Feels like since he's a robot, he should be weak to electric stuff. Well, I'm assuming he's a robot. He might not actually be a robot. Alright. So now I have Dia. for two characters. It's going to be much more difficult to kill my party.
待て、翼、一人じゃ危険だ。でもいつきくん、お姉ちゃんが。落ち着くんだ。焦ってもあやはさんは助けられない。ごめん。あんな姿になったお姉ちゃんを見てたら、キリアさんのこととか
So for those of you who haven't played it, Pokemon Go is pretty awesome. Well, when the servers are working, it's pretty awesome. I actually read a news story earlier that said something with the, something to the tune of there was a hacker group that was screwing around with the servers a couple of days ago as of this video's recording. Yeah, I found it funny that they decided to mess with Pokemon Go servers considering the fact that they had been having troubles from the start, and I hadn't even realized the fact that there was any hackers working with the systems or messing with the servers until such a time as the article came out that said, hey, these guys said that they've been messing with the servers. So if those 2 days were the only, if those two instances over 2 days were the only times that they were messing with the servers, you guys really didn't do anything. I don't understand what your goal was or what your point was.
もっと落ち込むかと思ったよ。落ち込んでる暇なんてないよ。だって私キリアさんやマイコさんから託されたんだもん。
I don't know. The way I figure it, I'm not a fan of hackers, even on the best of days, because they seem like people who just randomly cause trouble. Occasionally they're useful for finding different holes in security systems, etc., but by and large, I don't really have much respect or, you know, anything like that for them. Yeah. This is a random sidebar, mostly because, from this point on, I will have to talk about game-related stuffs and talk you guys through getting your powers leveled up. I believe, if I'm not mistaken, there will be a new type of power-up that is introduced. Let's see, a new type of carnage that's introduced, that's the name of it. Let's see. Wow. Hyper fail. Oh, these guys. Not a fan. Okay. Do not remember what they're weak to. It's unfortunate. Well, we'll figure it out now, won't we? Not that one. There we go. Holy biscuits. Okay. Since I'm most in dire need, I'll go ahead and heal him, and we'll roast you with some fire. Oh. Okay, time to heal him.
Ikazuchi-o.
Sugi no te wa dou ya?
Sou da na. Tagiru ze. Atsui tatakai datta ze.
Okay. There it is. And I got lost there for a minute. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to go up at this point. Not right now, random monster things. Okay. Wow. Okay, this is it's gonna be a rough fight.
よし。みんな、ついてきて。決まった。大丈夫。翼なら
私から行くね。決まった。おお。先輩らしいとこ見せねえとな。消費したカロリーで特大パフェは無理そうね。よし。
Alright. This battle is going a lot more smoothly than I thought it would, which is awesome. Guy's dodging up the storm. Okay, I ran out of juice, so time for basic attacks. Oh yeah, since I don't have any skills that are weak to him, I'm just gonna keep stabbing him.
Mirage attack! Ikerzo!
Yokai!
I think I'll go for a skill.
つなげてやるよ。クロム。特殊ファーム。俺に続け。全滅完了。なんだか照れくさいな。
Oh, the levels.
Ore no waza. Ima no Itsuki nara tsukai konaseru. Ore no totte oki da. Uketore, Toma.
Oh, generally speaking, when you're placing these spells, unless you have a certain way you want to do this, I would just say put it where they're saying to put it, like automatically, because I mean there's really, like, the way you learn the moves is the way you're going to end up doing them, and if you put them where it's automatically placed, it'll be, you know, just easier, like, you won't have to think as hard to to New World Portal. It will be easier to, you know, get everything set up because, you know, auto setting is not a bad way to do this. I'm gonna do one more fight, and then we're going to go out to go ahead and level. Well, go ahead and do carnages. Skills.
Session. Ikeru.
Sore de jakuten wo semero.
Watashi no yari sabaki ii wa ne.
Tsuite kite. Tsugi. Nice combination. Iize, iize.
Ore tachi no chikara wo miseru zo.
Ah.
Sono waza de ikimashou. Sono waza de ikimashou.
Yokai.
Start with you, sir. For future reference, because of the fact that there are weaknesses to be had with everybody but weaknesses to be had all around here. Generally speaking, I don't focus on the ice person first. However, I would advise if you notice that you're having issues with the ice person killing your people, focus the ice guy first. Oh my. Alright.
Okay. Kurome. Mada ikeru ka?
Muron da.
Bacchiri awaseru kara ne.
Ochiro. Yoshi.
Watashi kara iku ne. Kimatta.
Kain no chikara o tsukai konasu.
Bacchiri awaseru kara ne.
Ha. Yakuten hakken. Tsuite kite. Nojiru na yo.
So ne. Dai seikou.
Dark Barbarian.
Mada mada. Yokai.
I think what I'll spend most of my time doing for the time frame that I'm grinding is going ahead and filling up these bars again. So that by the time I get to the boss, I won't have to worry too much about having to do damage to the boss. The boss fight for this dungeon is relatively intense, and because of that, you will probably want to have your special meters filled literally all the way to the brim. Totally went the wrong way. Okay. And so, because I would like to go ahead and power up my folks. Can't break that yet. Nope. Okay. Because I want to go ahead and power up my folks, I'm going to get out of here. Messages. Ah, just Toma saying that he's really surprised that we ran into a big fish like Yatsufusa. There you go, Yatsufusa. Oh man. I feel like I need to get used to reading Japanese.
Nana!
そうだな。おい。
Yeah, I did not mention this before, but this is probably going to end up being a shorter video. Just simply because. So that I can be strong enough to beat up this boss. Okay, as you can see, I can make a new Carnage, so I'm gonna do that.
それじゃ、ユニティするよ。シーラ、
私の力を貸して。Like I said, I'd really prefer not to go through these if I don't have to. Because I skipped her first one by mistake, we'll go ahead and do the second one as the full-on transformation next time.
これでいいかな?それじゃあ、行くよ。レディアント。
First one of these. I'm going for that. Fancy poses.Seizure procedure. And we're done.
やった!
おう!
はい。
まだ見つけてないパフォーマン
ス。Oops.
これでいいかな?それじゃ、ユニティするよ。
Alrighty.
行くよ!レディアント!ユニティ、シーダ、
翼、ヤ
ッ、
poses、seizure procedure、stretch hands、
やったね。
Alright.Skipping those from now on.
これでいい。それじゃ、ユニティするよ。行くよ。レディアント、ユニティ。
カイ、
トーマ、行くぜ。
I don't know if you guys have noticed, but.The companions don't actually move their mouths. I'm not sure if this is an oversight or if they just decided, hey, they don't need to move their faces. But, yeah. Just something I noticed.
What do we do next? If performers are gathered, come again!
And here we go.
Take it off.
What I'm going to do is I'm going to jump to that third floor.
And
we're going to go up the stairs to the fourth floor. Ready to go. Dangerous presence beyond this door. What should we do? Proceed or not proceed? As if I had much of a choice in the matter. From what I remember, this isn't the boss fight, but it's still not a fun fight either way. She seems distressed.
ついているミラージュのせいかもしれない。
あら、ひどい言い草ね。人のせいにする男ってモテないのよ。私はアヤハを操ってないわ。だって私たちはパートナーだもの。
じゃあ、あれがアヤハさんの本心だって。
違うよ、イツキ君。こんなのがお姉ちゃんの本心のわけがない。だって私は知ってるよ。お姉ちゃんが毎日夜遅くまでたくさんたくさん練習してたこと。お姉ちゃんはいつだって前向きに頑張ってた。
頑張ればうまくいくの？違うでしょ。練習で得られるのは虚飾の安堵。単なる自己満足に過ぎないのよ。そうよね、アヤ。
夜遅くまで練習したのは、そうしないと不安で眠れなかったから。私より可愛い子が何人も消えていく。私より歌が上手い子が何人も潰れていく。私なんかがア
アイドルをやろうなんておこがましいってすぐに気づいたわ。それなのにみんなは無責任に期待して重いの。私には背負いきれない。これ以上幻想を押し付けるのはやめて。私に才能なんてなかったのよ。
そんなことない。アイドルをしてた時のお姉ちゃんはキラキラ輝いてた。歌ってる姿からこの仕事が好きだっていうお姉ちゃんの気持ちが伝わってきた。
何を言おうと無駄に、アヤハはそんな軽々しくて無責任なあなたたちにうんざりしてるの。
違う、そんなの信じない。私が信じるのは私が見てきたお姉ちゃんの姿だけ。才能なんて関係なく、お姉ちゃんはアイドルだよ。可愛くてかっこよくて大好きだから、今でも私はお姉ちゃんの大ファンだもん。
音が聞こえる。これは翼の声。
よろしくないわね。
よろしくない。
邪魔なんてさせないわ。私たちにはやるべきことがあるのよ。
どいて。私はお姉ちゃんを連れて帰るんだ。
初めて見るやつだ。慎重に行こう。
That's unfortunate. It actually is the boss fight. Alright, well. Okay. No skill points. No EP.Half health on all of my characters. Right, well, I'm gonna go ahead and call this one a done deal. I will catch you guys next video when I have died and gone to grind, and we'll fight this boss at full strength. So, thank you guys very much for watching. I am Jeff the Christian Gamer. I will catch you guys next time.